Willie's bed isn't even cold yet, and already they brought in a new guy.
I heard he killed his old lady and kids. Sick motherfucker.
Be quiet, you jerry-curled fool. Don't you know who that is?
Why should I?
That's Torque, the man himself. Word is he shivved half the Aryan Brotherhood over at Easton.
So fucking what? I can understand a guy killing his old lady, but he popped his kids too. Motherfucker deserves to be strapped down and dosed.
You believe what the COs tell you, Slick? You don't know shit about the man. I'm telling you, what I heard, he's all right.
That cocksucker's not gonna be all right for long if he's in the row with the rest of us short-timers.
Shut your cracker ass, Goose. Man's due respect. You show him respect.
I decide who I respect, shit boy. Don't you go telling me.
Quiet down in there. Some of you want to go back on the loaf? I didn't think so.
We'll be right back. I've done, the Reverend says Jesus has forgiven me.
Will you shut the fuck up, you baby-raping, sodomizing sack of shit?
The only one who took the work seriously. So seriously, I wanted to taste the gas myself. That's what carnate does. It brings out the killer inside. It's the perfect place for you and me.
Filthy inmate. They should all die.
Thank you.
doing this, and I still hate it.
I swear, Abbott's full enough already.
At least when you escort an inmate to death row, you know he's scheduled to get what he deserves.